Oh yeah, 11 days before Christmas, and let me say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year! And welcome to our distinguished evaluators, two of them, two gentlemen, two guys, are now taking care of business in evaluating our office here at Kabuluan Elementary School, this 14th day of the month of December, year 2010. As we welcome them with open hearts and open arms, and it's a pleasure to be having them in their evaluating process which is actually going on. They are now checking on the management and information system of our school, Kabuluan Elementary School, and right there on your screen they have checked on our graphical representation of the pupil MIS, as they have to move to the next MIS, which is finance, community extension, as well as legislation MIS, and the other guy went back for a review of our pupil MIS, taking note of the neat achievement, the field eerie, as well as the SREA, while the other guy is now having an eye on our finance, community extension, as well as legislation MIS, and pointing out on top of the room is our spiritual area above all things, okay? And from four corners of the office, the silid pamahalan of Kabuluan Elementary School, we have to be moving with them around just to check and be ready to give answers to their possible questions, inquiries, details of information and data. As we are now doing, we have to present and show them the best we can. That's how we do it here at Kabuluan Elementary School. We always have to do everything the best we can. For we always say, and have in mind, that we may not be the number one. Mind you, we may not be the number one. But sir, ma'am, we are the only one. It's Kabuluan Elementary School. A school I call it my own. A school we call it our own. It's a home away from home. We love it, and I got no other school. It's Kabuluan Elementary School. And we are now at the personality development corner, and we are giving, of course, you know that, all the time needed for our two gentlemen to study, to scrutinize, and we hope to be giving their hints, clues, as well as recommendations and comments, it shall be taken care of for, you know, we got a lot of room for improvement, so they say. So these evaluators are now noting down whatever they have observed, yeah, as we have moved around the office, the silid pamahalan of Kabuluan Elementary School. And here's another question coming from one of our evaluators. We've got to listen to him.
We have our, you mean the playground facilities? Yes, we do have it there, and we also have our this public address system, of which we make use of this during flag ceremonies, flag retreats.
And so that's how the evaluation process goes on. As it goes on, a lot of questions, a lot of inquiries were to be answered. And
we have our community garden.
The way I said it a while ago, we are always there, ready to give whatever best answer we can. And these two evaluators are now comparing notes. No? Yeah, they are now making comparisons of their own notes, and probably with this comparison they shall be able to come up with their final evaluation of the silid pamahalaan of our beloved school, Kabuluan Elementary School. So I'm proud to say that Ranyag Abalisteros, Natalged, Kabuluan Elementary School. So there they are, you can see the exchange of jotted notes